Vegetables. I have here 2 tablespoons of chopped tomato, then 1 tablespoon of onion. This is optional for all my giant friends. If you don't add onion, it's okay. So 1 tablespoon of chopped onion. Then this is 2 tablespoons of grated carrot. Next, let's add in some other ingredients. This is 1 tablespoon of salted peanuts for that crunch. Then this is chana chur garam. It's one of the key ingredients of any kind of bhel. So about 1.5 tablespoons of chana chur garam. Then this is roasted chana dal. This is split one. You can even take the whole one. So I'm adding in 2 tablespoons of this. Then this is roasted bajra. This is optional. I just had it in my house. I'm adding it. But this will make it taste really good. So about 3 tablespoons of that. And then I have here 2 tablespoons of tikha sev. You can even take the plain one, which is not spicy. Let's add in that as well. And then let's add in salt and chaat masala to taste. And this is chili powder, about 1/2 teaspoon. Let's give all this a good mix. Look at these different colors. Wow. So after mixing this, I'm adding in 1 cup of this mamra or kurmura or puffed rice. This is the main ingredient. Then next, I'm adding in this mustard oil. Bengali people add in quite a lot of, they add in mustard oil in their recipes. So I'm adding it. It'll make it taste really good, but it's optional. If you don't have, it's okay. Just 1 tablespoon of mustard oil. Then let's add in this spicy green chutney. 1.5 tablespoon of this. So to make the green chutney, just take coriander, salt and lemon juice and crush it in the mixer. And also 1-2 pieces of green chilli. Let's end it by adding in 1.5 tablespoon of chopped coriander and give all this a very good mix. So let's also add in some lemon juice, which is one of the key ingredients. And let's mix it together by using 2 spoons. Let's taste it a bit. A bit of green chutney is less, so let's add in some more. But if you wish, you can even take the sweet one. But traditionally, green chutney is added. It's about just 1 teaspoon. Now, time to serve a delicious bhel. Traditionally, like on street food, they serve in this cone. So even they will do the same way. Let's put it inside it. Also put some sev from the top. Looks delicious. So now time to taste. This taste is amazing. Delicious dal muri is ready. Do give this really tasty Bengali street food recipe a try and tell us how it turned out in the comment section below. Till then, it's me Sakshi signing off. Goodbye.